Hello everyone, so welcome to your new topic of HTML, that is HTML media and video example. So basically we have seen that different examples on the HTML tags. So media is a very important part of the web pages, just like a media channel, or you can say the web pages that is having a newspaper or news channel or sports sites as well. So whenever we can see that, it's first question in our mind, how the video and audio should be added in web pages. So here we are going to discuss each and every concept of the adding video in our web pages. So basically how many formats are available to add in web pages, that is AVI files, .wmv, .mp4, flash, real media, then webm and mpeg3. So these types are, or many more video formats are available in web page. We can use it. It depends on the web page format, supporting formats. So some of the formats are not supported into the Internet Explorer, and some of the formats are not supported to the Chrome and Firefox as well. So the format which is supported to that browser, that format should be available in your, whenever we are opening any page, that page should be available for that. So multimedia, or you can say the media, comes in many different formats. It can be almost anything you can hear or see. So just like example, images, music, sound, videos, records, films, animation and many more, these type of multimedia contents are available in a web pages. Web page often contain multimedia element, different types and formats, which we have discussed the video formats of that. So common video formats which we have discussed. So these formats are not fully supported to all the browsers. For some of the browsers, it's not supportable. So let's take one example and see that how the video content should be added, to our web page. So here I have written the HTML and body tag. Inside the body tag, we have to declare our one video tag command, video, then its width. So width is basically the format, or you can see here there is one video is already displayed in our system. So its width should be how much should be its, and the length is that. So we have to define that list, otherwise it will display in by default format. Width equal to, just see, I am giving here as a 400, and height depends on your requirement how we are giving. I am just for explanation, I am giving here as a 400 for both. Controls. So controls are basically what is that control? We can say that. So controls are just like play, pause, increase the volume, or these are called as controls. Inside progress bar, this all comes under the controls tab. So if you will not define the control, so these types of controls are not available in your audio or video format. So we have to provide that control, so that at the time if you want to pause that video or resume that video, you can do it by pressing on that button. Now the next one is source. SRC equal to, so we have to provide the path of the file. If the video content is available in different folder, so we have to provide the path with the file name and its extension name. So my video is available in same folder, so I am giving here as a just name of the video, do.mp4 is the format of the file. And its type is type equal to inside the double quote. So it's video slash mp4. So it depends on the if you want to display any text. So this is video tutorial. Let's save this. And run the web page. I'm clicking on the play button. So this is a control tabs. So it's playing the content. If I want to pause, select pause, then play it again. So it will start from the point where you have paused that content. So this is the example of the video content. So if you want to increase the height and length as well, so you can do it by using by providing here. If you want to provide the border, so you can also add that border also. So let's take a summarization of this tutorial. So controls attribute add video controls like play, pause and volume. It's a good idea to always include width and height attributes. If height and width are not set, the page might flicker while the video loads. The source element provide the path of the file name. So the following formats which we have written here, MP4 is supportable to only browser, HTML videos contain Internet Explorer, WebM is not supportable to Internet Explorer, and OGG file is also not supportable to the Internet Explorer. So Chrome supports all the contents like MP4, WebM and OGG. Firefox also supports all three, MP4, WebM and OGG, and Safari only supports MP4, Opera supports all three. So this is all about the video examples and media content of the HTML. Hope you understand it. If you have any queries or comment, please comment in the comment box so that I will report with the resolution. And don't forget to like and subscribe the channel for the latest update. Thank you.